body got me drip drip. And straight up by the objects, I'm a big crip. If I got up on a lean, I'm a sip sip. I run the wrestle with my queen like London and Lip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't.
So AJ Fool back with another video. Today I'm gonna be doing another pair of shoes. I got me some fresh Air Forces again. You know, from the 30s bad boys. Somebody want a red rag on them, so I'm gonna customize them and hook them up. I want y'all to stay tuned. I want y'all still gonna like, subscribe, and share. If any comments, if y'all want y'all shoes done, my information will be down below in the description. So y'all just tell me what's up, and y'all tell me how I did these shoes. I got a red rod, I'm gonna cut these into four pieces. And get y'all a pen and make sure y'all got this kind of glue. This kind of glue will help it work on shoes to do this kind of stuff. And I want to get y'all a paintbrush. It come with a paintbrush, but this paintbrush is too big and I'm not doing a bigger, you know, bigger spot to lay the material down. So don't know nothing. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a piece like this. But first, what she's gonna do is she's gonna use a tape going across like this. And so what we're gonna do is gonna outline it with your finger. Therefore, it'd be easier for me to trace it. Trace it with the pen. And it'll come out smooth. See how it's like. Y'all see it? I can see the print now. Alright, cool. Let's see how it's coming out. Alright, y'all see it. So what I'm gonna do is now, I'm gonna peel up. Y'all do it. See the reason why I said layer it? How I layered it with the tape, because therefore it'd be easier just to, see you gotta layer it like this. Therefore, it'd be easier for you just to like, oh, and it'd be on there. So what I'm gonna do now, get this. I'm gonna pick a spot on the rag to, y'all see, I put it on, I stick it to the rag now. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cut it. I'm gonna cut around this part. Just cut this part out. That's the part I'm gonna use. Got it all. I cut it out. See how this is gonna be just like this now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my glue. Get my glue. My paintbrush. And I'ma just Y'all see how it look? It come with a thing already in there, but it's too big. I got it on a combo. Just lightly. Let me use another one. So I'm gonna do is I'm just peel it off. Once I get the, let's see how it's coming out now. Yeah. So I'm gonna finish peeling it off. You know, kind of fix it some. Make sure it's laid right. But that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go ahead and do the same routine for the front. And then when they finish, I'm gonna show you guys. So y'all see how it's coming out now. Yeah. So I'm gonna finish peeling it off. You know, kind of fix it some. Make sure it's laid right. But that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go ahead and do the same routine for the front. And then when they finish, I'm gonna show you guys.
So far, what I got.
See. That's it. I'm going to go ahead and do the same routine. Same way I did this. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to line out red on right here. And I'm thinking about putting red on the Nike part. That's it. Still in process. But that's what I got so far.